Thank you. Assume I'm addressing the entire state of Texas this morning. But seriously, thank you very much for coming. I know you had a lot of choice tonight, which rock and roll concert you wanted to go and see. So thank you for coming to this one.
I'm a good one.
It's only 12 years since we were here last. I don't know how many years it's been since Roxy Music were here, possibly never. So thank you again for choosing us over Roxy Music and Billy Joel, etc., etc. I can't remember how many times we came and played in Texas over the years. I don't think we played that much here, did we? For which I can only apologize, but it's your fault for not buying enough records at the time. Because that's the way it works, folks. So listen, we have quite a long show for you tonight. About 3 hours, we are going to take a break about halfway through because we're old and wretched and need to recharge our batteries. We're going to do a lot of old repertoire, obviously, but we're also going to play all of the new record for you tonight.
Okay. Population 3, though.
We need to concentrate very hard when we do new material. It's hard. Blackest Eyes, piece of piss. New material, hard. So we're going to try the first song from the new record for you. Yeah! This is called Harridan.
Thank you.
To a world for love. Thank you. Tight. I'm winding with me.
Christmas boy, with the shreds of your shoes on your feet, and the schoolgirls called you a freak. Long gone, with all that you are in a bag,
watching you fall,
and a paper cut held in your hand. You have your pride, you stand your own ground. Your dignity will never go, but your mind is pretty sound. senses you matter. Drink up, you can tell me of all that you've seen. While we wait for the light to turn green. You're standing your ground. Eternity will never go, and your mind is pretty sound. You stare at the sun, you screw up your face, and then you're done. Take it if you give it. Thank you. I know we're not really the kind of band that normally attract a rowdy audience, but we do still respond very well to enthusiasm.
What's up, Brian?
So, keep it up. Now's the time to show me that sign. Somebody's 50th birthday, somebody's first ever show. My first show and Dad's 50th birthday. Well, happy birthday, sir. Thank you, sir. And this is your daughter. It's your first show. Well, I can tell you, it's all downhill from here on. It's all down. You started at the very pinnacle. Very pinnacle. There's nowhere left to go except, sorry. Hate to break it to you. No, I'm British, British humour. We say things that we mean the opposite of sometimes. No, but I hope you're enjoying it, young lady, are you? You got your headphones on because it's very loud, isn't it? Yeah, that's his fault. <Drunk. laughs> talking about deconstructing the music industry, which we were, right? 21 years ago, I wrote a song about how music, I felt music was becoming commodified, turned into mere product that you might pick up at the supermarket, along with your groceries, mere content, if you will, for software applications. 21 years ago. Can I have some credit, please? you, Gavin, for that very sarcastic drum. Among, yes. So 21, I think, you know, a bit of a visionary, really. You know. But thank goodness that didn't come to pass, eh? This is called The Sound of Muzak. Hear the sound of music drifting in the aisles. The elevator poles are stretching up for miles. The music of the future will not entertain. It's only meant to repress and neutralize your brain. Comes in silver pills, engineered to suit you, building cheaper thrills. The music of rebellion makes you wanna rage, but it's made by millionaires who are nearly twice your age. It's one of the Thank you very much. I wonder how far some of you guys go back with us. Anyone can claim to have been a fan in a previous millennia? Don't believe you, because in 1999 in Texas we sold 14 records. Or thereabouts. But listen, if you have been a fan for a while, then this is an old song. I think it's just about this millennium. I think this was released on an album called Lightbulb Sun in 2000. And it goes by the cheery title of Last Chance to Evacuate Planet Earth Before It Is Recycled. coat of arms is all we are. A slow decay, a dying star, a sink hole for the crawling of the hours. Free to be happy and die. Couldn't care less if I was to die. I'm afraid to be happy and die. Couldn't care less if I was to die. Oh.
I'm afraid to be happy and die. Couldn't care less if I was to die. Oh.
20-minute break. Thank you very much for your attention. See you in 20.
Curiosity is giving up on me. I'm tuning out his eyes, but things are all alright.
music is crap. In school, I don't concentrate. Sex is kind of fun, but just another one of all the empty ways of using up a day. How could I be sure I'm here? The pills that I've been taking confuse me. I'm not here.
guitar upon my knee. Should have sold out when the devil came for me. Dig a hole and throw it out to sea. Break the cord, how happy I would be. I still wave at the dots on the shore. I still beat my head against the wall. I still rage and wage my little war. I'm ashamed and easy to ignore.
Thank you.
jungle French rifle now. I think there's something in the yard. I can feel the herd is getting rattled, and the dogs are on their guard.
know, we have a couple of new musicians with us on stage. Young musicians. In this case, in Porcupine Tree, young means anyone under the age of 50. I think you're a lot less than that, aren't you guys? Yeah. Both from your wonderful country, the United States of America. First of all, we have Mr. Randy McStein. This gentleman on my left, this is a big, big night for him. It's a hometown show. Don't fuck it up, Nate, because everyone you know is here tonight. Friends, family, they're all here. How's he doing? I think so too. So guys, listen, we're gonna do something from the back catalogue, which is pretty long now. So you need to pace yourself on this one. We need to pace ourselves. This is called Anesthetize. Hold on, I've got my name. Now then.
Thank you.
zombies. Well, what is the point? Or can money buy? My hands on a gun and life in the range. God tempt me. Well, what did you say? Think I'll pass it out. We'll be right back. could see you, that I could hear you. You were holding your head in the breeze, turning away from me in this moment. You were stolen.
Thank you.
this is your way out. Do or drown. Do or drown in torpor.
Thank you.
He's in the toilet. Hi there. I can't hear you over my tinnitus. Sorry. I called the tinnitus helpline, but it just ringing and ringing. Thank you.
won't let the shadows take their toll. I won't cover my head in the dark. But I won't forget you when we part.
Yeah.
Thank you very much, Texas. Okay. We kind of come to the end. Come on, it's a long show.
One more!
Seriously.
My voice is just beginning to disappear over the horizon. So it's just as well, this is gonna be the last song. Now, what we're gonna do for you now is a medley of Don't Fear the Reaper, Free Bird, Sweet Child of Mine, Paranoid, Stairway to Heaven, and Comfortably Numb. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
17-minute free bird!
I think that would be really awful, actually. So we're not doing that. But the reason I mention this is that, of course, these are all classic songs that the respective bands are always expected to play when they do a concert. The audience would go home disappointed if they didn't play those songs. We don't have any songs like that. We don't have any hit singles. We don't have any heavy rotation hits. And thank fuck for that. It used to annoy me that no matter how many good songs we wrote and sent to radio, they never played any of them. It used to annoy me. Now, I consider it a bit of a blessing because it's a bit annoying, isn't it, when you've just got one song that everyone wants to hear all night. Except there is one song. It's not what you would call a hit, but it does seem to have somehow risen above the pack a little bit. So we're going to do it for you. Thank you so much for coming tonight, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. We had a lot of fun. It's been an amazing audience. I think probably the best so far in the United States. Can you think, guys? I think so. But you hear that all the time. This is called Trains! I bet Dave Gilmour never gets the opening lyrics to Comfortably Numb. Let me try that again. Train set a mad spine under the blind. That's right, isn't it? Shiny and contoured. The railway winds, and I've heard this sound from my cousin's bed. The hiss of the train as the railway head. Oh, as the summers are slipping away. Angel falls to the earth. A pile of old metal, a radiant glare. Scars in the country, the summer in her. Summers are slipping away.
sights. I'm in love. When evening reaches here, you're tying me up. I'm dying of love. What is it?
It's all.